there are some kinds of officers we need all the time, and it seems that some police officers continue to serve even after they retire. Here's a look at one of them. Mukesh Sahai retired as the Director General of Police in Assam, and after retirement he's volunteered to teach math to students from marginalized families at a government school.
He's the new math teacher at the 124-year-old Sonaram Higher Secondary School in Guwahati in Assam. The state's former Director General of Police, a 1984 batch IPS officer, this is Mukesh Sahai's second innings.
I offered my services, volunteered my services, but last year I could not do because of my exigencies of my job, the then job. So this year before I retired, I contacted the principal, Mr. Bhatagur, who said that still there is no teacher.
For the last 2 years, the school that's catered largely to children coming from poor families did not have a math teacher.
Actually, if they will come to our school, okay, this type of school, government school, automatically there will be increase in enrollment. Okay, I think in this year, most of students are that is not going to other college or that is or other schools. Most of the students have come to our school for taking that is science stream.
Sahai's focus currently is on all the students who would be appearing in their 12th board exams.
First year to nahi nikal gaya, lekin second year mein hum log kya karenge? To aaye hum log ke paas aaye Mukesh sir aaye aur hume bahut acche matlab help kiya ki first year mein jo jo hum logo ko nahi sikhaya tha wo sab sikhaya aur improvement laya hum log taki hum log maths ko acche se samajh paaye.
In his 34 years career in the Indian Police Service, former Assam top cop Mukesh Sahai had set many examples, from taking on the insurgents head on to pushing for police modernization. And post retirement he's setting yet another example by helping these poor students solve tough equations of mathematics who otherwise can't afford private tuitions. And in this way, this former police officer is helping to shape a better society. In Guwahati, with Sanjay Chakravarti, Ratnadeep Chaudhary for NDTV.